Have you ever felt what it's like to fly? You will today.
Now introducing the airplane.
Aviation was born on December 17th of 1903 by geniuses named the Wright brothers.
We need flying because it gives us safer travel than driving in a car. You're 10 times more likely to die in a car crash than an airplane crash. We're the Wright brothers, and if you fly with us, nothing can go wrong.